Okay, so here we have the WTRL up to Zwift series. Exactly the same course as we did for the league race on Monday night. I'm just trying to check to see if you read my post during the week. I bought a Neo 2T last weekend, which I did the league race on, which I believe underreported my power by about 25 watts, which made a significant difference to my overall time and speed, which I did on this course 2 weeks prior to that. I've still got my Neo 1, so I'll set that back up again to do this course again, just to confirm those times and power, and then I've got a replacement 2T. Now I'll check the same thing with that and see if that under reports. Could be argued that my Neo 1 is over reporting, but I cannot find any reports of Neo 1's over reporting, and yet there are plenty of reports of Neo 2T's under reporting, so hence why those are my thoughts. So this should be an interesting event. I'll take it relatively easy to start off with. Some strong eyes on this. I'm not getting caught up in the initial drive to the out. Okay, 45 seconds. Big field, 220 zips. Should be interesting. Aim is about 225 to 30 watts to the out. Okay. Right. That's the watts I want to hold. Just gonna see where that puts me. Three fans and I'm still too hot. Wow. can see a couple of other, looks like all of the WKGers are in this group. Nice to see our kits around. Ryan, Jordan Jackson, Lauren Anderson, I seem to remember. Charles Blundred. Because he's in this race as well. This is quite relaxed. Always get phone calls when he's out on them. Well done. Thank you. No, I need that. I need that. Sorry, I just went ahead and sorry. Thanks, Dan. Thank you. Oh boy, hard work, as you'd expect. Charles, 51:20. Yeah. Go fast, mate. Brian, 52:05. Oh. 4.5, geez. Going for it. Oh. That's about 40 seconds slower than my time at the original cat race 3 weeks ago. Considering how I'm feeling, that's probably about where I was expecting. But still, 3 minutes faster than my Neo 2T time on Monday night, where I was a lot fresher. So, shows there's a significant difference. Whew. My time up the climb, 48:53, which was about, I think, 59 seconds slower than the cat race a few weeks ago. Close to 3 minutes, I think, 2.5 to 3 minutes faster than the T2 time. So, anyway, it's a good workout. There's Mr. Sensor. Who else? Joel's, Ryan, myself. I think Gordon's in it. Wasn't Paul Mitchell's in it as well? I think. Excuse me. Thank you. I'm doing with this towel, just trying to keep the cold air off my throat. I seem to be getting a husky voice at the moment. Second. Another interesting thing over the Neo TT. On this one, as soon as I stopped paddling, I went into a super zone. On the 2T, must have taken about 5 or 6 seconds before I went into the top, which is quite interesting. I don't know what I was doing now, I was just getting my free drops. Let's have a look at the figures. Right. That's a much more consistent one. Right. Then, so that's pretty vulnerable. Okay, let's watch it.